mean when the world was still flat? You can't make up stuff like that just to spice up a story. What if all the little kids out there take it as fact?
Watch that mouth. You're hardly a scholar yourself, Hot Pants, you know. Half-grown spirits like you should listen more and talk less.
Not all of us are as old as dirt, you know. And I'm not the one telling fairy tales acting like I was there the
whole time. You two fools are at it again. Let's save your little grudge match for later.
Yes, the eight of us are here for a reason, and it isn't fisticuffs. We need to go over certain events and make sure we've got them right.
Correct you are. Tonight is a super exclusive spirit conference. We must discuss the link between our spirits and humanity.
Will you?
Thank you.
don't you ignore me? Will you?